My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. Away from Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America. Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't going to do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop! Vito, this way! Throw me the bag! Stop! I'll shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry, Vito.
Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war. And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18. And anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily, but we got hit by flak and had to bail out, way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini's soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided to return the favor.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
No.
All right, Scaletta.
Allora, traditori, pensavate di poter giocare con noi? Dite
on me! Shit!
I'm out of here!
Come on! Gesù!
Ammazzarsi, rezza fare prigioniere prima che arriva l'esercito!
Corporal! This guy's saying his watch is headed this way.
Alright! You and Williams take out that MG, then find the prisoners. We're gonna need every man we can get. Ain't getting through this way.
Scaletta, you
about?
Well, then get off your ass and let's move it.
Grab all the ammo you can carry.
Look.
This might be our last chance. On the stairs!
A grease bomb. Okay.
Must have the prisoners upstairs. Clear the second floor. Scarlett, you take point.
Uccidete gli ostaggi!
Non ci potete fare!
Attivatelo!
Got
the door, Scarlett! Kick it in!
Gli fatti.
Shit. Looks like we're going this way. Come on.
Samaritano e cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È lo stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovreste ascoltare i consigli di noiacci del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che dite, eh?
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.